published 0700 Eastern Standard Time, 6 November 2017 updated 0904 Eastern Standard Time, 6 November 2017 NGolo Kante has confessed it will take time before he is able to play without fear, after making his comeback from a hamstring injury against Manchester United. The France midfielder played for the full 90 minutes at Stamford Bridge on Sunday, appearing in the Premier League for the first time since September. I need more confidence, because when you play after this injury, you have some fear, said Kante, 26. NGolo Kante has confessed it will take time before he is able to play without fear. The midfielder played the full 90 minutes as Chelsea beat Manchester United on Sunday, but with 1 week training and this game, I am more confident. I prefer to play than watch. It is more stressful when you cannot play. It is a bit strange to be outside. It's another point of view. We are just a spectator, we cannot help. We just wish the best to our teammates, we are with the medical staff. I'm happy to be back. It was a long time for me to be with the medical team to treat my injury. But I am happy to be back, and I thank everyone for their support. After losing 30 to Roma in the Champions League on Tuesday, Chelsea were desperate to get back to winning ways. Beating Jose Mourinho's United has left them fourth in the table. The season is not bad, Kante continued. In the Champions League it was a bad defeat against Roma, but to qualify we need just one win. In the league, we are fourth, and we just need to keep going. It was important to win against United, we just have to keep going now. Kante hogs manager Antonio Conte after a crucial victory at Stamford Bridge,